Hello everyone, welcome back to another daily video. More LFM today. We are going to smash out some more LFM we can in this week and really try and build up and get out of rookies. We need to get out of rookies ASAP. Just doing my head in now. And I really need to just, stop being crashed out all the time and hopefully improve. So, last the first challenge today. Do you know what? Sod it. I'm just gonna do a last the first challenge. Well, I won't get first, but, I'll try and get as high up the grid as I can. Didn't set a quali lap. A little challenge to myself. See how far I can get. We're in the Ferrari again. I'm loving the Ferrari. Hopefully, you guys are loving me in the Ferrari. If you want me to choose a different car, let me know in the comments, and I will do a video on it.
Follow car number.
But you have to tell me which car you want me to use. Preferably one that has BOP. Don't all put like the Jag. Because that might be very nice. Apologies if my game is a bit laggy. I'm not sure if it's the server or my game, but I had troubles when I was logging in, and yeah, just didn't feel right. So hopefully you shouldn't see too many stutters. If you do, then I do apologise. So like I say, we're at the back. Hopefully we can stay out of problems and not get caught up in the mayhem that's going to be ahead of us. Imola has a ridiculously long back straight, so the green flag sort of short formation lap goes on forever and ever and ever. I don't know where we're thinking and where I'm going to manage to get to. Around about, if I can get inside the top 10, that would be great. That's the target. That would be quite a nice way to finish the video, to be inside the top 10, because that should mean some decent amount of ELO as well. So here we go then. Are we going to get crashed out in the first corner? I'm going to stay well back. We are plumb last, right at the very back, and let's just try and stay out of... Turn 1 madness. It doesn't always necessarily happen on Turn 1. It sometimes happens in other turns. There we go. There's a couple of cars off. Oh, there we go. There's two cars off. There we go. Whoa. Oh, I've just been tagged by another car. There we go.
Right side.
Here's the car park.
Still there. So you're right. Yellow flag.
And some more.
Car right.
So no doubt I'm going to have some damage.
Car behind's pitting now.
2 seconds of damage. Okay. Not too bad. Up to 15th place from that. This guy looks a bit of an idiot, so I'm not thinking about him. I'll let him go on his merry way. Because I don't want to get caught up in stupidity and lunges and sends that are unnecessary. We'll just bide our time and we'll wait. Get into the rhythm of things. It's the first time I've been in my rig today, so I'm trying to get accustomed to climatise to racing again. Got the sand. So we've already got damage. Lap one not yet complete. It is now, and we've got 2 seconds of damage.
Nice one, Hayden. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. B16.
So. Shouldn't be too bad. There's another car gone. Stuck behind this traffic. Send up the inside.
Hold your line. Still there. He's still there.
I don't know why he hit me there. We were side by side.
Oh,
excuse me, sorry. I don't think that little touch gave us any other damage, which is good. It's annoying those BMWs can just yeet over those curbs without any problems. Yellow flag ahead. Oops, downshifted. I didn't mean to downshift. Where's the downshift protection? Right, I said top 10. We'll be good here for top 10 at this rate. Well, that beam got very bouncy over those curves. I have to lift that. Oh, I've messed that up. No, I haven't. Tires are cold. Right on the back of this BMW now. Come on, he's slowing me down. Where's that track limit? That's a bit naughty.
That's a new fastest lap for real, 142.54.
Right, come on, push, push, push.
The guy behind is now 0, 4-3, 13th place.
Right, the guy behind's catching.
Left side.
Oh my god.
Hold your line, clear left, keep it within the track limits.
Absolute idiot. Honestly, people should not be able to drive this. They should be banned. Definitely gonna put a replay of that incident on my screen.
Fastest lap for real, 142.06. Yellow flag.
Car's going to be absolutely mangled now. Right, P11. Said top 10.
Sector 3 is clear, green flag.
Come on, right, 5 seconds to go in front. half a second. Oh, that's late braking. Rip.
Okay, Hayden, we just cut the track.
I'll take that. Yellow flag somewhere, I think. Oh, it's behind. Fair enough.
Look, behind is increasing. It's now 1.2. 15 minutes left. Stay on.
Game is lagging. I feel it lagging. Right, come on.
That's your fastest lap.
43.6. Well, I can catch this guy ahead. Come on, let's push, push, push. Ah, a bit slidey. Another yellow flag. Must be behind me though. Come on, come on. That's a shocking exit. But I am chasing down P10 though. I said top 10. Planted, let's go. Oh, nearly lost the radio. Oh, I'm not about to get into the 142s at this rate. It's going to be our fastest lap round in Imola with damage. But 20 seconds, no, 10 seconds of damage as well.
Gap 2, Luke,
actually not going to quite get into 42s. We won't be too far away. I'm catching this guy big time. Well, this could be extremely close. 143.1. Yeah, it's close. Also catching a guy on P9. Oh, car 12's got a drive through, perfect. That might give us an extra place. Wow, 10 minutes to go. Jeez, that's gone so quick. Come on. Right, stick closer and I'll get him on the straight. Feels like my teammate. Let's get him in the slipstream if we can. Oh, why is he just lifted? Jesus, he lifted. Jesus, that was close. Hang on, car 12 boxed. Can't have done. Right, see if we can make a dent in the guys ahead. Come on, 10.9 the gap.
Marcos behind is increasing. It's now 2.6.
Right, how long we got there? 8 minutes, 5 minutes. I want to get to 142s if I can. Be grand. .9, not sure we're going to get there. Nope, definitely not. Ooh, that was lucky.
Okay, Hayden, run out of track
Oh my god, my tyres are gone. Focus, come on. Shocking. Right, still 12.5. Damn. Come on, let's keep going. Yeah, I lost a heart 1.5 seconds at that. Come on, let's go. Five more minutes. Come on, come on. I think I've got P9 in the bag. Oh, why did you just say that out loud?
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Can't believe you just said that out loud. Trying to nail that corner properly. I'm messing around now, come on. That's what happens, you take your eye off the screen for 1 second. What a crap last part of this race. Right, come on. I'm being stupid now. Sorry, I keep having to mute my microphone because I've got a cough. Come on, let's keep pushing. Come on. We've got a couple more laps to go. Come on. Let's build that gap again. Second. He's gained so much time on me there. Lost all my composure. Right, come on. It's going to be a slower lap, this one. 144.7. 144.2, sorry.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
Keep sodding the first corner up now. I'm just driving like an idiot. I think it's because I know mentally P8's in the bag. Let's go. Right, metres on the last lap. God, my pace has just dropped off a cliff. Right, one more lap to go then, guys. Come on. If you haven't already, drop a like on the video. Subscribe to us if you're new. One last push. P8. Let's go. God, can we break the 142s as well? That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Absolutely smashed it, is that. Just what could have been if I didn't have 10 seconds of damage. Well, it could be well inside the 42s as well. Decent. 42.5, let's go. About a second off the pace, I think. Yeah, I'll take that, though. I'll have that. Wow, what another session. Last the first challenge. P8 in the end, wasn't it? I finished. Yeah, P8. Well, if you like this video at any point, guys, please do drop a like in the video. And if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, why the hell not? Please subscribe to our channel if you wouldn't mind considering that. And don't forget ding-dong notification bell to stay up to date with all the other content coming on this channel. I'm having an amazing time right now creating content for you guys. So yeah, I'll keep it up as long as you keep dropping that like on the video and subscribing to the channel. And just let me know general comments. That'd be absolutely fantastic. Last the first challenge, tick. Let's get on to the next video. I'll speak to you guys next time. Bye-bye.